There are many decisions that your IVF team makes during the course of your treatment. This includes which embryos to transfer. Embryos can be selected based on their appearance and on the results of testing. With the explosion in technology based on artificial intelligence, could these decisions be made more accurately than with human beings? Stay tuned. Traditionally, embryologists assess embryos under a microscope, looking for specific qualities that may indicate higher chances of successful implantation. You have almost certainly heard about IVF grading of embryos. Unfortunately, grading systems have a very limited ability to identify embryos that are not capable of producing a live birth. I discussed that extensively in this episode. Part of the problem is that embryologists can only assess a handful of characteristics about an embryo under a microscope. Video incubators can assess a much larger number of characteristics, but determining what is important with all of that data is a challenge. However, AI algorithms can be developed to analyze hundreds of thousands of embryo images, learning patterns and characteristics associated with implantation success. There have been scientific comparisons looking at success rates between highly trained embryologists and selecting embryos with artificial intelligence. So far, however, the embryologists have turned out to be just as good as the computers. Another area in IVF where artificial intelligence may be used is in the interpretation of the data produced during embryo testing. Embryo testing, or PGT as it is commonly known, has revolutionized the practice of IVF. We have learned that most of the embryos that humans produce are abnormal because they do not have the correct number of chromosomes. Transferring abnormal embryos such as these results in failure of the embryo to implant, miscarriages, and live births with chromosome abnormalities. Identifying and excluding abnormal embryos improves the odds for pregnancy and a healthy live-born baby. Over the years, PGT technology has evolved to become more sensitive. This has enabled scientists to identify other types of abnormalities, such as chromosomes that have missing or extra sections. Identification of these more subtle abnormalities is more challenging, and to a large extent has been subjective. Let me show you what I mean. During PGT, millions of DNA fragments are sequenced and mapped to their correct place on the chromosome. If there are two copies of a chromosome, which is normal, the signals should fall along this line. If there is an extra chromosome, then the signals end up here. If there is a missing chromosome, the signals end up down here. But sometimes there are small aberrations. For example, what does this mean? Is this an abnormality on this chromosome, or is it just random noise that can be ignored? Artificial intelligence may be able to help us make the correct diagnosis. Is there any evidence that using AI in this way improves IVF success? Actually, there is. This study compared pregnancy rates when a single embryo was transferred after undergoing testing. In the first group, the test results were determined by scientists who were rigorously trained. The second group used artificial intelligence to determine normal and abnormal embryos. First, they looked at how often patients had a positive pregnancy test. The artificial intelligence group was a little bit higher, but not enough to say that this wasn't just random chance. But when they looked at how often patients had an early pregnancy loss, they found that the artificial intelligence group had significantly fewer losses. As a result, the percentage of embryo transfers that had a live birth was about 10% higher. With time, we expect that artificial intelligence will get better and better as it accumulates more and more training data and compares more and more patterns and signals and can link them with outcomes such as failed implantation, miscarriage, or live birth. I know what you are thinking. You are saying to yourself, well, Dr. Morris, if this technology is so good, are you using it? To which I can answer, yes, we are. Starting in early 2023, we began using PGT, artificial intelligence, for all of our embryo testing. Infertility TV is your most trusted source for accurate information on infertility and miscarriage. If you are not a subscriber yet, hit the subscribe button right now. A new episode is released every week. Don't miss any episodes. You can also check us out on our website, ivf1.com, where you can become a patient.